You know, we'd go out and build a jump out of a fence gate and just jump garbage cans at like 8 years old and jumping curbs, doing wheelies just like any other kid and, you know, crash, get up, laugh, whatever, and just keep doing it. Around 16, guys drop out and they got cars and they thought like that was the way to go, and then all of a sudden, it's just kind of funny that it's, you know, it's all worked out. I think every person has a talent, you know, just kind of finding it, and I think I found what I'm best at. Biking worked out.